In Dell My Account, you can manage your software licenses and subscriptions. In this video, we give you an overview on this platform. To start, go to dell.com and sign in to your My Dell account, or create a new one. If you are a Premier user, select Premier Sign In and log in using the credentials. Once logged in, navigate to your name on the top right of the page, then select My Account. Navigate to the Software Licenses and Subscriptions menu on the left. In Software Licenses, you will find links for order registration, where you can register products purchased from a Dell partner. The system may be able to recognize available registration codes associated with the order history of your account. Click View Available Registration Codes to access these codes and initiate the registration process. You will find a list of all your purchased and registered software products. If you purchase software directly at Dell using the email address of your account, the software products will show up here automatically. Via the Manage button, you can navigate to the Details view. Depending on what you have purchased, you can find information like product details, view product name, order number, license date, and more, download keys, access keys or redemption codes necessary to activate your software, get support, links to get support for your product. For certain products, important information will be provided on how to download, activate, or register your software. Back on the Software Licenses page, you also have links for bulk actions to activate bulk licenses, download reports, and view certificates. Vouchers to manage your tokens and vouchers through Dell Technologies. User and product groups where you can manage those easily. And refer to the FAQs link for more information related to software licenses and subscriptions. Subscriptions can be managed through the following tabs. Subscription Access, to manage user access to your subscriptions. Subscription Settings, add, view or modify the identifiers of your current subscriptions. Manage Subscriptions, manage billing and payment information, activate or deactivate automatic renewal, or request subscription cancellation. Keep in mind that not all options are available for all subscriptions. Schedule Changes shows a list of changes to your licenses and subscriptions that are scheduled. Under Subscription Invoices, you will find invoices specific to your subscriptions. Thank you for watching. We hope this guide helps you to manage your software products with ease.